on the left wing, it's Liam Pecoraro up on the left circle, shot, he scores! Liam Pecoraro, he scored in the third period on Wednesday, on the board here early in the first period, with a minute, 1 second gone by, the Rabbits lead. 30 on the two-man advantage. Jardine from the left circle, his pass across, looking for the tip in front, score! Garrett Thompson, tic-tac-toe passing play. It's a 5-on-3 power play goal for the Rabbits. And with 16:35 left in the second period, the Bits lead 2-0. Looking out in front, 5:33 left in the second. A shot from the right wing, score! A shot from the right circle. Thompson found the man in front. And a bullet pass. Evan Cooley, that's Frank Hora, scoring his first goal of the season. The Rabbits are in front, 3-0.
Thompson all day in Gretzky's office behind the net. And it seemed like Hora came off the bench flying right at the right circle and fires a beautiful shot past Cooley.
Up on your field goal. A shot in from a sharp angle. Save, rebound, loose puck in front. They score. On the rebound of a shot coming in from the far wing, it's McCarron on the rebound in front. And with 3:06 left in the third period, the shutout bid for Ryan Bednar goes by the wayside, and it's a two-goal hockey game. The Florida Everblades controlling. Logan Rowe sends a pass in front. A shot knocked down front. On the second effort, they score. A loose puck sitting in front. McCarron has himself another. And don't go anywhere yet. With 2:29 left in the third period, the Everblades bang bang with two quick ones. It's now a 3-2 hockey game. On the draw, it's won by Greenville. It's Hora. He will send one down the length of the ice towards the empty net, and in they score! Empty net goal from 200 feet away off the defensive zone faceoff win. The Greenville Swamp Rabbits with Frank Hora and company are 1:42 away from putting the exclamation point on a 4-2 win.